Today we'll be rolling out with my online character. We got the gray body armor. We got the short sleeve blue shirt and some gray.
You're telling me?
Not sweatpants, like gray jeans, I guess. Now I'm gonna get my weapons. Pistol, shotgun, mental, wrong with that. I still don't have the taser because I need to complete the mission where I'll get the, when I get the taser. I need to complete that mission first before I get that. But yeah, rolling out with the cruiser. Just because I'm on duty. Gotta check something real quick. How you do this? Action. Air guitar wave surrender. What is this? This one will be like talking with the dispatch using the stuff like that. There we go. So yeah, if you guys are new with my YouTube channel or my Twitch channel, I'm using an in-game thing where you can use directive mode. You can act like a cop. It doesn't have the same use without the same stuff as the PC players have. I wish we could, but yeah, that's how console is. Let me see, I can mute music so I don't get any copyright on YouTube. Copyright claims, I mean. Audio. Music. Oh, we have a speeder. Go to the side, sir. Alright, let me pop out to the other side. Hello, sir. I'm with the LSPD. I'm here because you're in a red light back there. Can you see your license registration, please? Proof of insurance, please. All right. Your name is Jack Downey. All right. Dispatch, I need a license plate check on 67 Kenya Andrew Stephen 569. Alright. Okay. Alright, sir, you're good to go, but I'm gonna give you a ticket for passing a red light. That'll be a $200 fee. You can pay it at the DMV or the court. I'd rather you pay it to the court. All right. Have a good day. Why are you swerving lanes now? Time for dispatch. We have a two-door red car. I don't know the names of these cars, guys. Sorry. There's a color of Kia, because it looks like. Yeah, to me. Good God. Oh, we have a runner. Dispatch, we have a pursuit on San Benta Abe Drive. I guess I'll take care of it. Dispatch, I need a medical attention at, where is this, Boston, Abe Millen Parkway. Hold on. Holy shit. Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle. Damn. Oh, how is this possible? What is this bus doing? Dispatch, I need medical attention. Alright, medical is coming. Let me carry this out. What the heck is this driver is doing? Oh, that's the stupidest driver I've ever seen. Just clear out the location though. They really don't do anything anyways, guys. Medical. They just tap on the person who's injured. Let me change this to Alice after the moon. Afternoon, freeze time. Okay, I haven't put the unlimited health off, so I can have it like realistic acting this time. Always have my health like unlimited. I have it off. Like realistic. Oh, we have a car on the curb, huh?
I'm just on my way to a man's house. I'm gonna surprise him because I need some sex, okay? Hello!
Man, I got so big this
thing. I'm holding the pounder to kill Liberty City Wrath.
Oh, this car over here can be parked right from the bus stop here. Let's get this towed. These two cars towed at least. Alright. Dispatch, I need two tow trucks at the location.
I gotta give you the number of that headshot guy.
Little Soul Range, Ginger Street, I guess, what you call it. All right, Temple. Me,
hey,
look away. So I'll connect, I took the car, the two cars. Oh, this guy's running his engine like crazy right now. This is a stolen vehicle.
Looking forward to some peace and quiet this weekend. Quiet is gone from the annual life of Getan.
How's it going? Motherfucker.
Heard a stolen vehicle over on here. Lady, you're sick. I know the
congratulations.
That was weird. I heard like a car alarm. I can't find the car that was stolen. Yeah, like anytime I get close to a car, I like see a noise alarm. It goes off. Turns off. Whoa, what are you doing? Talk to the side. I need a separate location. Hello sir, I'm with the LSPD. I'm here because you're swerving between lanes. Can I see a license, registration, proof of insurance, please? Alright, thank you.
You're way too high strung for this town.
Dispatch, I need a plate number on 80 Peter James Millen. 488-10-4. All right, sir, this vehicle has been stolen. What's your name again? Henry Miller. Alright. Dispatch, I need the name of the registration. Alright, this car is stolen. Sir, this car is stolen. Get out of the vehicle, please.
Oh my god! I think I got better things to do than to listen to a socialist.
Whoa. Suspects on foot. Damn it. Get up, get up. Jesus Christ, this freaking character. Dispatch, suspects down, code 4. I need a medical attention. Suspect's bleeding out. Shots fired on the lower back, upper back. Alright. 10-4. Dispatch. I need a medical attention. At Rockland Hills, right by the jewelry store, I guess it's called. Where's medical at? There's no medical. Let's just clear this spot out then. What the heck is my car? What the heck is my car? I think somebody stole my car. I remember leaving it right by the curb. Or is it more downhill? I have a feeling there's, I don't know. You got a new car.
Well, yeah.
I don't know why I keep punching. It means buffering. It's not buffering. Yo, it's pushing my computer. It's like, what the hell? This lady took the finger at me. Is there a guy? I think it's a guy. The guy just took out a finger at me. Is that an insult to the cop, or is it legal to do that? I let that go. But, yeah. Let me make a turn over here. For dispatch, I'll be a 10-11 with a 4-door blue Jeep. Driver was swerving two lanes, must hit my rear. The front. Move to the side, sir. Thank you. truck boy. Hello, sir. I'm with the LSPD.
I'm calling Weasel News.
I'm with the LSPD. Can I license, registration, proof, insurance, please? What's your name? All right. Angelo. All right. Name's Angelo. Okay. Dispatch, I need a plate. Check on 89 Kenya Henry Stevens 428. Driver's name is Angela. Alright, 10-4. Okay, sir, you're good. Go, but I'm gonna give you a ticket for a fee of $100. You can pay to the DMV, or you can pay off to the court. Here's everything. Have a good day. Ooh, this guy is brake checking me. Okay, you wanna do that to me? Dispatch, I need license plate on 85X Ray X 402. 10-4. Okay, miss, I'll give you a ticket for swerving two lanes back there. Alright, have a good day. We have a illegal street racing car over here. I should have been in the street over here.
Hey, I love the new hair.
Totally, you look great.
10-4 dispatch, we have a two-door white and green speed. All this. I can't talk.
Thank you.
Move to the side. Well, 1050. This car hit a rear end of a car. What the heck? Move to the side. That's so easy. Just being for real right now. To the side. Oh, you fucking dumbass. Oh my god, I'm gonna stop it right here then. Like really. Hello, ma'am. I need to see a license and registration, please. Alright. Letting you know, this car is not legal to ride over in around this area of the city. Alright. Alright, she's going to Sandy Shores, she said. Okay, I guess. Okay, this is registered to San Andreas. Okay. She's good then. Alright, ma'am, you're good to go then. Alright. Stay low speed, okay? This car is illegally parked then, too. It's not parked against the end of the curb, like, to the side of the curb. I guess I'll give that a ticket. Right here, that'll be a $200 fee for that. Move to the side, please. Thank you. Dispatch is gonna be 10:41 off duty. Alright guys, this will be the end of the stream here. If you're new, make sure you hit that follow. Anyone that's on YouTube, yeah. My Twitch should be in the description below. Go follow me there. Follow me on Twitch. I'll be doing daily streams. Yes. If you enjoyed, yeah, make sure to like. Go on Twitch. That's all I got to say. Thank you for joining. And thank you for the support, guys. Peace out.